This is the Sde Dov Airport, located in northern Tel Aviv, just before it closed in 2020 for redevelopment. The tower that you just saw there will remain, and this area will be developed into high-rises and an urban district. If you visit now, nothing remains. The runway is gone, and the only thing that's left is that control tower.